Well, it's on my page.
Nico also has an EP called Interstellar, where he recorded all the instruments and all the vocals himself.
He's right.
For like a year and a half.
He's right.
It's awesome.
He's right.
He did it himself. It sounds like a $1 million recording. I'm pretty sure you can find it out there at the merch booth, wherever it's at. You should get that. It's also on Spotify and iTunes. It's awesome. Check it out.
Thanks, Kevin. Hey, let's start playing.
Take it down. The days that seem so hard.